You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on enabling API services on your Roblox experience. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the homepage of Roblox, click the Create tab from the top of the screen. Find the game you want to edit in the list, and then click the Settings drop-down icon beside it. On the drop-down menu, click Configure Experience. Now just simply enable the checkbox here called Enable Studio Access to API Services. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.